to start my high talk. Thank you, Mr. Lund, Dr. Barnes, Dr. Tony, Mr. Green, students and faculty. God, it's so good to see you. And Mr. McKenzie, both have been dear friends for all these years. They are truly worthy. I feel a little like Derek Jeter of the Yankees last year, looking in from shortstop at Yankee Stadium. And I really want to remember this. I really do. I am truly honored to receive this award, and though I think it should have gone to Beyonce. I told my wife, hey, that award is for old guys. And then she told me, well, you're old enough to be a crossing guard or drive a golf cart around campus. What do you think happens to us when we die? I instantly recall Father Howell's words, "Be careful who you are, because you may be the only gospel your neighbor hears." I dutifully responded as any good Catholic would. Upon death, we will experience unmitigated joy in God's holy presence. God so loved the world that he gave his only Son, that everyone who has faith in him may not die but have eternal life. He looked at me and he said, "Yeah, but are you sure?" And I said, "I know what happens with greater certainty than I know the sun will come up tomorrow and that this year the Chicago Cubs will not be in the World Series." But then I thought, and I thought about it for a minute, and I looked at him and I said, "But if I'm really lucky, I may get to float around Serra High School as a benevolent spirit, seeing all the students, the freshmen with new shoes." You hear what I said? They all have new shoes. The sophomores with new driver's license. Here. The juniors suffering through Thoreau, and the seniors with concealed cell phones texting with their hands under their sweatshirts. That sort of heaven would please me no end. What you may not realize yet is that this is the best place on earth or heaven. And I encourage you to look for God's gifts around you and thank him for the blessing of Serra High School. I am honored to accept this award and deeply grateful to the community. In the words of the singer Kelly Clarkson, "My life would suck without you."